Determine the derivative of the given function. We are given f of x equals 2 times e raised to the power of 3 hyperbolic sine of 4x. To find the derivative, we'll have to apply the chain rule, and we'll be using the derivative formula with the chain rule built in of the derivative of e to the power of u with respect to x equals e to the u times u prime. This indicates u equals the exponent of 3 hyperbolic sine of 4x. And now we need to determine u prime, which is the derivative of 3 hyperbolic sine 4x, which also requires a chain rule, where the inner function u is equal to 4x. The derivative of 3 hyperbolic sine 4x equals 3 hyperbolic cosine 4x times the derivative of 4x, which is 4. Let's write u prime as 12 hyperbolic cosine 4x. From here, if it's helpful, we can now write the given function as 2 e to the u and differentiate with respect to x. This indicates that f prime of x is equal to 2 e to the u times u prime using our derivative formula. And now we substitute 3 hyperbolic sine 4x for u and 12 hyperbolic cosine 4x for u prime, which gives us 2 times e raised to the power of 3 hyperbolic sine 4x times u prime, which is 12 hyperbolic cosine 4x. Let's go ahead and multiply the 2 and the 12 and write f prime of x as f prime of x equals 24 e to the power of 3 hyperbolic sine 4x times hyperbolic cosine 4x. I hope you found this helpful.